Lisa Desjardins in New Hampshire. As Vivek Ramaswamy's campaign announced, a man of the police arrested for special death threats for candidates and supporters. These threats talked about an incident today. In a statement, campaign accused the Republicans as demonizing Republicans. Donald Trump, former President of United States and current U.S. presidential candidate, this campaign is right. Crusade to save our nation from a very corrupt political class.